What's the difference between an open and a closed circuit?
A closed circuit is when the components of the circuit are arranged in such a way that the current flows to perform a specific task of that circuit, like powering a light bulb. And then an open circuit is when the components of the circuit prevent the current from flowing through. So if a switch was left on in the circuit, this would prevent the current from flowing.